If you want to know whether steel fibers are well distributed in your concrete, you could of course always break up part of your floor and start counting. But obviously that is not what I would recommend. There are three methods available to check the fiber distribution in the fresh concrete mix. The first one is to just look at the mix while it's being placed. You can usually get a good feel about the homogeneity of a mix by simply looking at it. And if you want actual facts and figures about the concrete's composition, you can turn to a so-called washout test. For this test, you have to take a sample of a known volume and you literally wash this sample to filter out all the fibers inside. Knowing the exact amount of fibers and the volume of your sample, you know the dosage of the concrete in question. And when you repeat this test in two or three samples in a truckload, you can get an idea of the distribution of the fibers in the mixture. The downside of this second method is that you only measure a couple of liters in the total volume in a mixture. To solve this problem, Bekaert has developed a third method to check the dispersion of steel fibers, the ID device. This tool can be attached to the chute of a mixer, and much like a metal detector, it measures how many fibers are flowing through the chute, effectively monitoring the entire truckload of concrete.